No?
Alright guys, welcome back to the channel. I'm posting another video, haven't posted in like a week. Not too long, but yeah, I'm back with Ernie. We're about to do a hood wrap. So, I can't afford carbon fiber, so I'm gonna get, I got some wrap online. Let me show you guys how it looks. So this is how it looks. I try to look for the most realistic one, because the 3M and the Avery are all like matte and it looks pretty ugly. So I just cleaned up the whole hood, wiped it all nice and down. So we've both never wrapped before. We don't know what we're doing. We're gonna figure out how to do it. Hopefully I don't get no air bubbles and everything. So we're gonna set this up, do a little time lapse, and then you guys will see the result.
Lucy! Hello! Mamas! Lucy!
What we do here is go
wraps.com.
Check us out. Website not up yet. Under construction.
2020. Dude,
fuck you. He's up. Nice. Fuck, he burned my fucking.
I don't care.
He burned my fucking head. You asshole. There's one?
No.
Yeah, he's done this whole place yet. Oh wait, how are we gonna get over here though?
We'll save that for after.
You're so cute and beautiful, baby. You want a chicken treat? You want to eat? You want cheese it? A chicken nugget? A taco? Chicken taco?
Watch your fingers. Hold it. There you go. Hey, what's up, you guys? So.
Ow!
Oh.
Jesus Christ!
I hit her! You hit her!
Kayla, come open the fucking door. Open the door, Kayla.
What door?
Go open the door, hurry up!
Why?
Oh, pop the hood, left side. Pop the hood.
My fucking fingers are stuck. Move.
All right, guys. Ernie just smashed his finger on the. He smashed his finger on the hood because it closed on him. All right. Like I was saying, I'm hot. So that wrap was really hard to do. It was very cheap. It was like $30 for a 6x5. It was a hard wrap to do. A hard wrap to learn with. And it's our first wrap, so it's not gonna come out perfect, obviously, as you can see in the back. It didn't come out as perfect as we wanted it to be, but we're gonna wipe it down. Hopefully some scratches come off. It's pretty crappy at the bottom, but we're not really tripping because no one's gonna see it. Once Ernie's done doing the heat gun and getting that corner done, then you guys will see the finished product. It's pretty good. There's a bunch of like little bubbles and a little bit, you know, imperfections, but it's not a big deal. All right, guys. I gave it to you. All right, guys. So we're halfway, kind of. We're done, basically. But man, let me tell you something. Get really good product like 3M or Avery or something, because this was really hard. I got most of it down. Ernie didn't really do much. Guys, so we're done with the wrap. Ernie's taking some shots real quick. Hit him up on Instagram for some shots. That wrap was pretty hard, but if you guys look at it, it looks amazing. Looks hella sick. Look at that. But you don't want to get close to it because you'll see some imperfections. But we did pretty good our first wrap. There's a little bit of bubbles here and there and some little scratches and stuff, but you really can't notice that much. Looks hella clean though. And there's my girl right there with my dog, my baby. Say hi, Roxy. Say hi, babe. No. Say hi to the YouTube. She got new glasses. Check out those glasses. Look at those glasses. Damn. What do you think, guys? Let me know what you think down in the comments below. Got a washer. She's looking hella sick. Look at that. Bam. Look at that. Look at that tuck though. Look at that tuck. Damn. Look at this mean look right here, guys. Tell me what you guys think about this look. I'm gonna go to SoCal Retrofit on Instagram to get my headlights done. Looks hella sick.
It looks better in the sun.
Yeah.
It looks
way good. So yeah, guys, that's about it. That's the whole day. Pretty fast video, but we had a lot of issues. Ernie smashed his fingers. he smashed his fingers really bad. My girl let him smash his fingers. She couldn't find the hood latch. It was horrible, guys. Right, guys, so I'm all done with the video. We just watched the 49ers game and we won. Smacked the shit out of the Packers. I'm hoping you guys are 49ers fans. But yeah, so we're all done. That's the whip. Look at that. You guys can't see the carbon that good because it's nighttime. But it looks amazing, guys. Like, I guess you can't even under, like, you don't understand. It looks amazing. There's a little bit of bubbles here and there, but you know, can't be perfect. Look at that. That's bad. Thanks so much for watching this video. Don't forget to hit a like, subscribe, leave a comment down below on what you think about the wrap, and then you'll see a video next week. Thank you guys. Have a good one.